And having rounded the bend, getting a better look at the overall harbor. Plane's heading out of Logan. Curious seagull. Or two. Tall buildings. Long walks off of short piers. And everything's got a monumental look about itself. Ooh, Semper. And we got plenty of glitz. The last election was kind of about glitz losing to practical. As the towny side of Boston finally got around to asserting itself against the yuppie side. Seagulls indifferent. Glitz. Plenty of it. Give it about 10 or 20 years to degrade a bit and it'll be just bitching. Ooh, fishing? Nah. Yes, it is. Pelagos. Pelagic. Massholes are in clever to the nth degree. And so I've worked my way out of this opulence canyon. There's another plane. Leaves Logan. Another water taxi comes in. Ooh, shiny stuff. This looks like it might be the aquarium. Ooh, and there's another ferry thing. They're all hoving too. Frederick Nolan? I guess that's what it is. It's coming in the dock. Passengers. Yep, Boston Harbor. In all its glory.